New recording, new video. Here we go.
He's got Killer Croc. Oh, hey! Man Bat! Man Bat's awesome. I like him. Man Bat,
time for the Manus Bats. Spooky castle. Not a spooky castle at all. This looks like a zoo. I'm scared of rocks. As you can tell. Building something. I think it's a penguin. Yeah, it's a penguin. No, go back outside for a second. I want to get all the things. Okay, wow. Okay. And there. Bam. Okay. I want to punch. I came in here and they immediately started beating the crap out of me. That means the job is so hard. Okay, I haven't been making any comments, I'm sorry. Okay, so we have the magnet suit, now we can do things. Now the Phoenicians can get the business. Yeah. Oh no, another love room. You can't go in there, Robin, remember. Well, it looks like we'll be doing it here anytime soon. Dang it. Love wrong. You're gonna die. Just die already. Thank you. We need to find the attract suit. There's so many attract suit pieces lying around and nobody's using them. Penguins, I have penguins. I think we need to do something in here. Do not need to do something in here. I'm confused.
Well then.
I hear something. I see. I need to get up there somehow. Ah, I see now. I'm not good at this. Okay, and crud. Dang it. Crud. Dang it. Here, I'm not gonna try to press any movement keys, and I'm just gonna glide. Okay, that didn't work. What the fudge? Dang it! I can't do it. I see what to do, I just can't do it. Dang it. There we go. Got it. Ha! June can't make it in. That won't be much longer. Hello, goons! You prepared to freaking die? Okay, what purpose was that supposed to serve? Oh yeah, I can do this now. Frick you. Oh, there's lions! Kinda like how it was in my head. Kinda. I'm making some. Just knocks him down. I'm making a defense statue. This'll work. Is this a totem pole? Oh yeah, this is a totem pole. Well, how do I get up there? Dang it. Tractor thing into it. It's more of a pole though. No, Batman, get the frick out of here. It's Macy. There's somebody in there, I need to save them. Okay. How does this thing work? I know how this thing works. How this thing work? Okay, I clearly don't understand how this thing works. I think I need to do this. Okay, I see. I want that money though. Let me out. Okay. Here you go. What? I'm a turtle! I love turtles! Turtles are awesome. I'm the cutest turtle. I'm gonna go save. You know why I'm so cute? Because I'm about to go save somebody from getting beaten up. Super turtle to the rescue! Not all heroes wear capes, you know. You're done, Goof, now! You got saved, okay, man? Okay, here we go. Crud. Yeah, it's gonna be a problem. I'll be Batman for now, and then I'll be Sonar Man by night. I'm pretty sure eventually the glide suit. So the glide suit got turned into the Sonar suit in Lego Batman 2, but I think it in Lego Batman 3 it became part of Batman's normal suit. But there's just no point in trying to separate it from all the suits because, well, you could switch to the model. Which I love because it was so annoying in Lego Batman 2 that you couldn't get to that place if you didn't have the right suit. And you had to go to the ports and everything. And we were never good at the game, so we never got any of the gold bricks. So we could, when we got to the gold brick things, I didn't have enough money, or I didn't have enough gold bricks to open it, or both. I'm Sonar Man. There we go. That up. Ooh, it's a rainforest exhibit. I like it. Oh my gosh. Why isn't my batarang working? I almost a boomerang. Throw that guy. It's gonna be my freaking ragdoll. I just noticed we're in a giant dome. That's kind of cool. I need to keep punching Robin. I need to stop punching Robin. Are there really giant lily pads in the jungle like this? I don't think there is, but it's still very fun. No! Dang it. Dang it. Not again. Dang it! I keep missing. Okay. Here we go. Boing, boing. Dang it. Why do they keep jumping on? There you go. Dang it! Ah! Dang it. Dang it! Why the crap didn't I make that one? That one should have made a big bounce. Dang it, why? This pattern is just ridiculous. Okay, so apparently it does that when I jump, but when I press the jump button, it doesn't work. Dang it. Dang it. I'm just not good at this. Dang it! I keep missing! Dang it. It's taking so much time, maybe I should just give up. Yay, I got it! Finally! That was annoying. Okay, here we go. Here we go. New outfit. I'm a demolitionist, so I can blow stuff up. Dang it. Oh, that's a mini kit there, I see. Okay, I figured out what I need to do. Travel across the pond. Oh, that's kind of cool. You take a little pathway. Yeah. I'm getting eaten. Out of Australian way. The boomerang. I said that wrong. I'm gonna try to go for a double thing, but I knew that. Why did I even try? I knew that. I knew it wouldn't work, so why did I even try this? Okay. Gosh dang it, not another one. Come on. Get rid of that bomb. I don't want a bomb to be placed. I don't want bombs everywhere, okay? Is that too much to ask for? It. I died. There we go, got him. Yeah, you've been captured. And he's effectively just. Next episode is when we will defeat the penguin. I felt so cool saying that for some reason. Well, thanks for even watching this if you clicked on it in the first place. I'm thankful. But if you did anything else, well, I'm more than very thankful. Because nobody cares about my channel. Nobody!